think this group, you know, they fly around defensively. They have great energy in practice. We're getting better every single day. I think just the potential because of their youth, how we're going to continue to get better and better as the season progresses, gets me really excited. Yeah, I think the magic number for us is having 11 guys, because that way you can withstand one injury. I do think the teams that have more depth are going to be the most successful teams in the league with the coronavirus and injuries. You know, it's huge to have, you know, 10, 11 guys that can play. So we got multiple guys. We feel like we're too deep at every single position. There's not a huge drop off from a guy that we may think is starting to the guy that's backing them up. So I think we can use that to our advantage and speed teams up and play with a lot of pressure defensively and, you know, just have 40 minutes of, you know, extreme pressure on the opposing team. Well, we have a good mix of games. I mean, we have some games that'll be really, really tough on the road. We have some winnable home games. Obviously, you have to start here at home. We have to take care of Trojan Arena and we have to win those games. But those games on the road against, you know, UAB, Auburn, Wake Forest, those games will definitely prepare us for life on the road in the Sun Belt Conference.
I'm very excited for the first game, so I can see the difference between high school and college and get a feel for it so that we can make a run in the season. This is the funniest team I've been a part of. Like, every day we come laughing. We might compete on the court, but going locker room, we having fun. Nothing get in our way of our friendship.
We most definitely have unfinished business, first of all. Second of all, I always try to teach these young guys, like, make sure you stay confident through the highs and lows, because you're going to have good days and you're going to have bad days. And from learning from my junior year, you know, I had more bad days than good days, but I always found out how to grind it out, because it's a grind. I use my voice a lot because, you know, me and Stamp are the only two seniors. Dez and Jakeevan are returners also, which is A. But I feel like as a senior, you know, I had to use my voice a lot and let the guys know, you know, when they're doing wrong, hold them accountable. Like, as long as I hold myself accountable also. So I always, like, even what Coach tell them, like, accountability is everything. So I make sure everybody's held accountable. I'm ready for the first game, because I feel like we're very hungry. Everybody want to get out. Everybody's scrapping. We all competitive. We're very deep. So I'm just looking forward to next Wednesday on the 25th.